Well, the whole town listened to the radio for the Smiling Bill McCall Show. Everyone in Nashville was listening to Bill. I don't want to be laying in bed when they pronounce me dead. He'd stand and breathe in the microphone with his guitar hanging to his knee bone. All the girls had sat and dreamed when Bill began his theme. I don't want my hat to be hung when my last song is sung. But he never let fame go to his head. This is Smiling Bill McCall, he said. Gonna pick and sing a song or two. Y'all listen till I'm through. And if you're at the house or in your car, tune in this time tomorrow. To all the boys, he was a big hero that glued their ears to the radio, then talk in a most unusual drawl, imitating Bill McCall. Daddy, can I get me a guitar, 'cause I want to be a star? The girls would say of Bill McCall, well, I bet he's over 6 feet tall, handsomest man in Nashville, they said of Smiling Bill. He won't be planting potato slips when he cashes in his chips. Then one day Bill didn't make the show, didn't even show up for a week or so. The station's boss said to City Hall, find Smiling Bill McCall. It won't be hard to track him down, he's got the biggest feet in town. Well, there's a creek that runs through Nashville, and on the bank they found Smiling Bill. He is committing suicide, but they grabbed him before he tried. Turn me loose, I'm gonna jump, he screamed, 'cause I can't stand that theme. Let this be my final breath, 'cause I'm scared half to death. The big, brave, Smiling Bill McCall is only 4 feet tall. I'd rather be in the river dead than to hear him laughing at my bald head.